Hello, I am André Pereira da Silva. I live in Brazil, specific city Rio de Janeiro, the city that you know I know. In this video, I will show you a project that I made. The project consists of using the SDK from Kinect Design Studio. Okay, I'm using 2.0. This is design. The project I made, and I call it this by level sensor. The level sensor using the platform. This platform from Fiscale now is NXP. And in this case, I will monitor a level of water, box water, any kind of recipient of water, and any kind of things that use water, like coffee, juice, and so on. This is the common. This is the common. And I'm using the first level, the LED lid. The second level, the second LED lid, and the third and fourth level lid. This project consists of the recipient, the levels, this board, the LED to indicate the level of the water, like this. The output I used to activate a new relay, and this relay can activate some motor or lamp for advertising. The sensor read the water and is amplified by this operational amplifier. In this case, the operational amplifier sends signal to the board. The board manipulates accordingly and turn out these LEDs, these four LEDs. If I take out the common, all LEDs turns off. The basis was made using this annotation, and in this annotation I bring the project to live. I hope you enjoy. Excuse me for my bad English. Of course, English is not my native language, but I hope that you understood every word I talk. Okay, thanks very much for this presentation, and I hope to see you later. André Pereira da Silva. Okay, this is the board. See you later.